Hi, this is Belkasoft Evidence Center tutorial series. Today, we will show you how you can quickly and conveniently find and analyze data with the help of Belkasoft Evidence Center. First, run the tool and create a new case. You can give it a name, specify a folder to store the data, add investigator's name, and specify a local time zone. And, if needed, you can add a description. Click OK, and the tool will suggest to start adding evidence to the case. Before you begin looking for evidence, you will need to tell the program where to extract it from. We call that a data source. The following data sources are available to you. First, you can add a drive image file or a virtual machine disk. We support all forensic image formats, such as FTK, ATOLA, DD, and CASE. Logical evidence files, SMART and DMG files, all popular virtual machines, X-Ways containers, and so on. Next, you can attach a logical drive connected to a computer using its drive letter. Note that you can also add logical drives mounted as network shares or mounted with third-party tools. A physical drive can be mounted too, with all logical drives existing on that device. Next, there is a possibility to analyze a mobile backup file, such as Android, BlackBerry, iPhone, or UFED image file. Besides, you can add a CHPOF or JTAG image. One more type of data sources is live memory dump, including page files and hibernation files. Finally, you can add a specific folder to scan for evidence. For example, you might be interested in the users folder, typically containing most of particular users' data, documents, and communications. When you click Next, you can see which types of data Belkasoft can handle for you, such as various instant messengers for all operating systems, various browsers, mailboxes, pictures and videos, registries, encrypted files, documents, system files, cloud and geolocation data, network traffic files, and so on. Once you click Finish, the product will start searching and extracting data in a few minutes or hours, depending on the size of the hard drive being scanned. The software will complete the analysis and present the findings. In our case, we would like to analyze Skype data. A Skype profile is found, and you can review the chats made by the user. You can review all chats along with their timestamps. When you're done, you can create a report. For example, you can make a PDF report and specify the target folder as C-Temp. You can also configure advanced options of how the reports should look like. In a few seconds, the report will be generated and opened in a default viewer so you can review, print, or send the data discovered by the tool. The data has been successfully found and the report has been created. Now you can close your first Belkasoft case. Belkasoft Evidence Center makes your investigation easier, faster, more comprehensive, and more effective. Download a full trial version at belkasoft.com/trial.